A gas leak forces evacuations in St. Albans. Fire officials say it happened on Home Health Circle just after 11 this morning. They say contractors dropped two 100-pound propane tanks, breaking the lines. Franklin County Rehab and Hawks Nest Retirement Home were evacuated. That scene is clear now.